Guardian, my hidden have turned up some information on the captain who fled the tree. His name is Korra. He was Aramis's right hand until we retook Seraph Station. After our last meeting, my agents tracked him to Europa. They're rallying a counterattack to retake the tree. We can't risk a setback at this stage in our operation.
Korra does not deserve the rank of captain. Let us do what I should have done long ago.
Long ago? We're with you, Mithrax. Hopefully we can stop him before he draws any more elixir into this fight.
Witness's philosophy does. It takes hope and twists it into a lie.
Thank you.
Mithrax, this seems personal.
Yes. When I plundered with the old crews, my mother was captain. As command passed to me, she remained a specter of power. Violence aged me, and I cut ties with that life. With her. Silent years passed before I learned of a sobering truth. She was long dead, killed by Korra of the House of Winter. And for him, I will redraw my blade. restless beasts.
I've locked away pieces of my past as well, to protect myself and others. Youth is chaotic, but if we command that energy, mold it into something better, like you and I've done in the city.
Yes. Like we will continue to do in the future.
But for now, I think we can manage a few secrets from the past.
Thank you.
like one of the witnesses hollowed out vessels.
I wanted him to know that Mesrax delivered judgment upon Korra. Now, at least, it is done. Rest, Spirit of Enox. Your son has avenged you.
Put your mind at ease, Kell of Light. You can celebrate this victory. Thank you for sharing her story.
Many in her salvation still require our aid. And I... All this brush with my youth brings my daughter to mind. Her hopes, her ambitions. There are many who would prey upon them. Many who would twist her kindness.
She'll find her path, just like we have. Because she has you to guide her.
I hope you will guide her as well. She holds the great Ikora Rey in the highest respect.
You have my word.
To my potential. I don't know what you think that potential is, or why you left me this.
What do you see when you hold that weapon in your hands?
Lessons stained into the blade.
Wrong. You're spending too much time looking at blemishes. Devote yourself to them. And you miss the edge's sharpness, the sturdiness of the haft. All things have potential, if they are properly cared for. If not, they rust, they chip, and eventually, they shatter. People are no different. I was in command. There was an alliance to protect, and you were chipping away at yourself. You were a new light with a future. It was my responsibility to care for you. Now, it's time you figured out what that future is.